fires are lined up not too far from here, so all you have to do is head over and make the sale. I just keep surprising myself. And to think my boss said I'd be a drunken hobo my whole life.
Thank you. I guess we're all pretty upset about what happened last time, but hey-ho!
Thank you. What's it to be? Dime a dozen these days. Pleasure doing business.
My nephew Lamb's still in jail, and Danny Lee and Braithwaite are still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to make a move. We shouldn't sit on this too long. Okay,
we have a batch ready to go. Allons-y. Get yourself ready, or we will be late for the buyers. But do not rush, eh? More speed, less haste, as you say. I tell you something. Back in France, working with my father, we could deliver 200 bouteilles of Calvados in a single afternoon with only a cigarette for breakfast. That was the life of a real bouilleur de cru, eh? Well, do what you can. I trust in you. Drive well. A good sail. Excellent. D'accord. Very well. But this could be cheaper. Aha! Ça marche. Now we must be patient.
Ready to go. Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you. It feels like some of these fools want us to get caught.
Thank you. Caught the help talking about that. Oh, gracious. Mm-hmm.